One day shy of 8 years old, when Grandma passed away, I was a broken-hearted little boy blowing out that birthday cake. How I cried when the sky let go with a cold and lonesome rain. Mama smiled, said, "Don't be sad, child. Grandma's watching you today. 'Cause there's holes in the floor of heaven, and her tears are pouring down. That's how you know she's watching, wishing she could be here now. And sometimes if you're lonely, just remember she can see. There's holes in the floor of heaven, and she's watching over you and me." Seasons come and seasons go, nothing stays the same. I grew up, fell in love, met a girl who took my name. Year by year, we made a life in this sleepy little town. I thought we'd grow old together. Lord, I sure do miss her now. But there's holes in the floor of heaven, and her tears are pouring down. That's how I know she's watching, wishing she could be here now. And sometimes when I'm lonely, I remember she can see. There's holes in the floor of heaven, and she's watching over you and me. Well, my little girl is 23. I walk her down the aisle. It's a shame her mom can't be here now to see her lovely smile. They throw the rice, I catch her eye as the rain starts coming down. She takes my hand, says, "Daddy, don't be sad, 'cause I know Mama's watching now. And there's holes in the floor of heaven, and her tears are pouring down. That's how you know she's watching, wishing she could be here now. And sometimes when I'm lonely, I remember she can see. Yes, there's holes in the floor of heaven, and she's watching over you and me." Watching over you and me. Watching over you and me. Watching.